Well, you could say our Prep Mania game of the week might be the best in the state Friday night. Division I heavyweights, fourth-ranked Verona visiting fifth-ranked Middleton. Matt Queen has a look at how the Cardinals are getting ready.
It's often said that two teams don't have a true rivalry until both teams beat each other. If that's true, then Middleton's loss to Verona in last year's Division I playoffs took it up a notch.
Last year it was a pretty big rivalry, and I think it's getting up a bit bigger actually now.
Oh, for sure. We always keep that in the back of our minds as motivation to come out and practice hard every single day and prepare just that much harder.
The Cardinals have come out strong. Three wins to start their season, power running from senior Jamie Hofer, and stifling defense that's allowing just a touchdown a game.
We have a system that we stick with and then just work on our responsibilities, and we just believe in the system, and if we do our job, it seems to work out itself.
In any game, you can talk about X's and O's a lot, and offensive schemes and defensive schemes, but a lot of it still comes down to heart and, you know, just the pride you're going to put into your play and just playing every game better than the previous game.
That last matchup ended the Card season. Middleton wants revenge, but Coach Tim Simon wants to remind his team to take one step at a time.
The kids innately always do that, whether it's football season or any other season, as they look at the big picture. So we always rein them back in as coaches. And this group has really done a good job so far of just looking at what's ahead of them.
Friday night's matchup with Verona might be one of the most anticipated big games of the first month of the season, but Middleton's still going about this week with a business-like mentality. They know to win the conference, it's a marathon, not a sprint. The Cardinals would like to make that first statement about their place in the Big 8 Conference. In Middleton, Matt Queen, News 3 Sports.
Thank you very much, Matt.
Going to be a big one. Emily, thanks. We'll be right back.